Add 1 tablespoon oil in a pressure cooker. In hot spices, I am taking bay leaf, 2 cloves, 5 black peppercorns, cinnamon stick. Add the hot spices. Add 1 medium sized onion chopped finely. Add little salt and mix well. Cook over medium heat for 1 minute. Add 400 grams chicken. Cook for 2 to 3 minutes till the chicken changes its color. Add 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste and mix well. Cook nicely for 1 minute till the raw smell of ginger garlic goes away. Add 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon black pepper powder. Add salt and mix well. Cook for 1 minute on low heat. Add 1 green chilli with a vertical cut. Add 2 glasses of water. Put the lid of the cooker. Cook up to 4 whistles on high heat. Chicken soup is ready. It is quite simple, at the same time tasty and healthy too. At the time of serving, garnish with mint leaves and chopped coriander leaves.